Yeah.
Like mixing Coca Cola with peanut butter. Super juice. And that's one of my days. I need to do it. So wish me good luck. So I got my Coca Cola, which you can't probably see. So let me help you. See, there's only a little bit. Because I'm not doing a lot if I don't like it. So, yes. And, woohoo! I almost dropped it. Let's get to work. There's my peanut butter. Now, there we go. That was so bad. That was so bad. So that was one of them. Just let me take a moment.
That was so gross. Oh, good thing I'm not recording right now.
I'm recording, I shouldn't be recording. So that one was that one, and I wish I didn't record it, but okay. So, yeah. I love peanut butter. So everything I do is going to be in peanut butter. I'm gonna do this for ages. Ages. Gotta love peanut butter. So that's a no-no. I'ma make that and use a bottle. Next there, a Bamboozle in my mouth, and peanut butter. It was a bad Bamboozle. I said D-A-W-I-N. Yeah. So bad. So bad, don't do it ever. It could have gotten better, but me. Peanut water. Peanut butter. I'll get to work again. So, next hope this is peanut butter.
Yeah.
not bad. It's like crackers with peanut butter. Do you guys want to see my Harlem Shake I did when I was like 7? So the Harlem Shake, I did it. So in the video, I'm going to tell you who I am, where I am, and why we're doing it, okay? So let's do it. If you guys want to go see it, it's called the Harlem Shake Chicago Pilsen Style. So, yeah, follow it and like it, please. I'm the one dancing. We're at my grandma's house. We're doing this for fun. My mom's sleeping. My brother's playing games. That's my dad in the chair just out of nowhere. My mom's getting attacked by a dog, as you can see really closely. She's on the floor. And my dad, she looks so incredible. Then the one on the chair is my little cousin, who is 4. And that's my brother. So, yeah. That was that. I hope you guys liked it and how I showed you and how. Go follow it so you can like it, please. Bye, guys. Done with theirs. Next time, comment for theirs.